What's up, Trades Posh? That is 707 here. Today, we are going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time 3D. So yeah, this is actually my favorite Zelda game, to be honest. If you guys are new to this channel, I post random stuff. Yeah. So let's get started with the game. It's actually my favorite Zelda game. And yeah, let's do this. Here, start. Long in the vast deep forest of Hyrule, long have I served as the guardian spirit. I am known as the Great Deku Tree. The children of the forest, the Kokiri, live here with me. Each Kokiri has his or her own guardian angel, a fairy angel. However, there is one boy who does not have a fairy. Well, sucks to be him. Oh wait, he's the guy we're gonna be playing as. Whoop. Oh god. It's a pony. Why are you running? Well, he's dead. Navi, where art thou? Come hither. What is this crap? It's this freaking Dickishy. Oh god, he has a mustache. Well, he hit puberty a long time ago then. Alright, so. It says, oh, Navi the fairy, listen to my words. The words of the great Deku Tree. Dost thou sense it? The climate of evil descending upon this realm. Malevolent forces even now are mustering to attack our land of Hyrule. For so long, the Kokiri Forest, the source of life, has stood as a barrier, deterring outsiders and maintaining the order of the world. But before this tremendous evil, even my power is nothing. It seems that the time has come for the boy without a fairy to begin his journey. The youth whose destiny it is to lead Hyrule to the path of justice and truth.
Wow.
Navi, go now. Find our young friend. Guide him to me. I did not have much time left. So you better hurry. I'm about to die. I'm just kidding. Fly, Navi, fly. The fate of the forest, nay, the world depends upon thee. But who's thee? Oh, it's me. Link. And once again, guys. What is up, Shades? PoshShadow07 here. Today we're going to be playing The Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time on the 3DS. It's actually the remake. It's actually my favorite Zelda game ever. Yeah. I completed this twice already. If you guys saw me erase the file, that was just for fun. Yeah. I'll be teaching you how to do stuff. I am not doing it 100%. I'm just doing it like if you guys need help with temples or anything, or like if you guys are stuck, I'll be doing that. So yeah. Wake up, man. Hello, Link, wake up. The great Deku Tree wants to talk to you. Link, get up. Get up, man. Who sleeps with their belt on and boots and a hat? I don't know. Hey, come on. Can Hyrule's destiny really depend on such a lazy boy? Oh, he finally woke up. You finally woke up. I'm Navi, the fairy. The great Deku Tree asked me to be your partner from now on. Nice to meet you. The great Deku Tree has summoned you. So let's get going. Right now. Okay. Alright, let's keep on doing this. It's so gross. It's my favorite game ever created. It's the best game ever. Well, in my opinion. But yeah, let's go outside. Go to Kokiri Forest. Kokiri Forest. Wow. Oh, this girl's gonna mug me. Just kidding. She's our best friend, Saria. Yahoo, Link. Hi, Link. Whatever. Anyway, people would just take, like, the ladder or something like that. Yeah, those people are noobs. You know what I do? Yay! Backflip. I'm going to talk to Saria because I want to see what she says, even though I know what she says. Wow, a fairy. Finally, a fairy came to you, Link. Wow, that's great news. I'm so happy for you. Now you're Chukkori, Link. Is that right? The great Deku Tree has summoned you? No, dear. Why do you think I have a fairy? It's quite an honor to talk to the great Deku Tree. But you're not going. I'll wait for you here. Get going. Go see the great Deku Tree. All right, so first order of business. Let's go to the great Deku Tree. As you guys can see, that one cutscene, whenever Navi was like, oh my god, I'm dead. Yeah, this is the way to the great Deku Tree. So yeah, let's get going. It says, hey, you, Mr. No Fairy, what's your business with the great Deku Tree? Without a fairy, you're not even a real man. What? You've got a fairy? Say what? The great Deku Tree actually summoned you? What? Why would he summon you and not the great Mito? This isn't funny. I don't believe it. You aren't even fully equipped yet. How do you think you're going to help the great Deku Tree without both a sword and a shield ready? What? You're right. I don't have my equipment ready. But if you want to pass through here, you should at least equip a sword and a shield. Sheesh. So, yeah, guys. Even if you need something, the great Deku Tree has summoned you. Please come with me. Okay. So, yeah. Even if you tried going there, you still need a sword and a shield. But forget the Kokiri Forest. We're leaving. Yeah, we're going to Hyrule Fields. We might even go to Termina. Yeah. Never mind, there's another guard. Let's see what he says. You're not allowed to leave the forest. The great Deku Tree said that if we, Kokiri, ever leave these forests, we will die. Well, yeah, guys, you guys are basically trapped in this freaking place until you defeat the boss of the great Deku Tree, yeah. So, first order of business, if you guys want to go see the great Deku Tree, you guys gotta go through here. Yeah. Do a backflip over this thing because I don't like things. Ugh. Let's go over here and just press A to go over here. Are you guys ready? This is the most hardest thing ever created. You're gonna have to run from something really big and as heavy as a stone. You wanna know why? Oh, loopy. You wanna know why? Because it is a stone. Oh, God. Oh. Yeah, make sure you don't get hit by it. Collect as many rupees as you can because it's gonna be very helpful. And yeah, let's keep on going. Here we go, we're right here. Okay, so this is where you get something very, very expensive. It's not really expensive because you're literally getting it for free, but who cares? What is it? It's the Kokiri sword. Yay! Now we can leave. Just kidding. We still need a freaking shield. And let me equip the thing. Gonna go to gear. Got it. And wow, he looks so cool just with the scabbard. Like in his thing without the shield. And you hold and you press B like to do stuff. Wow, my camera. I gotta adjust me camera. And yeah, let's do this. Gonna go over here. Yeah, so what you're gonna do is you're gonna use your sword. Okay, so like the sword isn't hidden, you actually have to buy it, right? So what you gotta do is you gotta cut people's lawns like a Mexican. I'm just kidding, no. Yeah, but you actually gotta do stuff where you can just go on grass and like you get rupees, and you need an amount of 40 rupees if you guys want the shield. And proceed ahead. to the Great Deku Tree. About to get a blue rupee right now. Oh, yeah, and the currency are, like, these gems called rupees. Yeah, they, the green ones are basically 1 rupee. The blue ones are 5 rupees. And the red ones are 20 rupees. And then there's a silver rupee. I think it's 100. Actually, don't know. Oh, my God. And there's a purple rupee for 50 rupees. And there's a giant rupee for 300, I think, or 500. It's one of those. Yeah, this is my favorite game, along with Majora's Mask and Skyward Sword. Yeah, let's get this rupee for get you. Oh, no. We're not going to talk to her because we're too cool. And, yeah. Yay. All right, so right now I have a total of 22 rupees. So, yeah, there's no other choice but to mug people's house, like break in people's houses. Oh, look, this house has a bunch of hearts. Wow, that's creepy. Oh, that's really creepy, actually. Okay, so we're gonna go mug another. You're gonna go rob another house. Let's try this one. I'm gonna rob you. Give me your money. I'm gonna break all these pots. Look at some money. Give me your money. Give me your money. Give me your money. I want your money. Forget you, even though I just robbed your house. And you're a freaking. You literally just witnessed the robbery, and I was like, oh, look, I just. Yeah. Just rob your house. I have a total of 28 rupees. Let's go rob some other houses. We're gonna go rob the mayor's house. Weakling. Look, weakling. Just look at him. Did I drop a rupee? Yes, I did. Let's go here. This is the mayor's house, actually. I really like Link's house because it's, like, really high up and stuff. Let's open this. It's a rupee, a green one. Yay. It's a blue rupee. Yay. All right, guys. Yay. We have enough now. But I think this is going to be a hurt. Yep. We have enough now to buy the Kokori shield, the weakest shield ever made, because it's literally a piece of bark. Well, it does look like a piece of bark. So, let's go over here to the Kokori ship. The Kokiri Sharp. Oh, hi, Link. Look this way. Look over with Elle and talk to me with A. Nah. Let's just go. Welcome. As you guys can see, the Deku Shield is 40 rupees. Good thing you got more than that. We got 45, and there you go. And would you like to buy something else? Can I buy love? I'm just kidding. I'm lonely. Just kidding. I have a lot of friends. All right. You're going to go to gear. You're going to go right here. You see this? Tap on it. And you now have the Deku Shield. And, like, to use it, you got to use this trigger. This one right here. Oh, you guys can't see. We got to use this trigger on the left. No entry. In the next live stream. See you guys later. Bye.